CLC has totally revamped their style with this new album. I am not sure if it is for the better or worse because they totally sound like 4 Minute with their title track. Cube should get their minds together and find other sounds or style for CLC. Liar should have been a title track. It has a different sound but it still has that faint CLC sound. This song is so different from their title track and other girl group's song. It's such a waste. It is slow and can have a dark music video. Their title track, Hobgoblin, is also a great song but this has 4 Minute all over it. Also, the rapper's voice sounds so much like Hyuna, in a bad way. However, I really like Seunghee's part in this song. Her part totally saved it. Another track that is very much like CLC's debut style is the third song, Mistake. This also could have been a title track but Cube thought otherwise. It is another slow song but is not boring. Meow Meow is another great track from the album. The beat is really modern and the arrangement is not messy at all. I love how the song is laid most of the time but has some amazing moments that will hype up the listener. The girls of CLC take down the excitement as the next song is a slow one. I mean, is the only song that has a heavy Radon Monoboride influence from the album. Even the rap is slower than in other songs. Tears Bottle is a straight-up ballad. However, it is not like any other K-pop ballads as it has a grandiose feel to it. Like a Disney song that the princess would sing during her sad moments and it would cheer her up after. I am in love with the melody of the song. After listening to the whole album, CLC deserves so much better. Their B-side tracks are gems. I am giving this album 4.3 out of 5. Listen to the album yourself and hear the difference. Disclaimer, views and opinions expressed in this article are those of the author and not necessarily those of K-pop stars. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All right.